Alright, so I wanted to talk about this Fatal Fury movie. I actually didn't realize that this is like technically the third anime for Fatal Fury. But like the title of it is just Fatal Fury the Motion Picture, so. But anyway, yeah, I've been wanting to do more like reviews like this. Like I have started to do more, but like there isn't a whole lot of effort that goes into them. Like, I want to be able to like talk over clips and like splice it with like gameplay footage, but I'm just editing on Windows Movie Maker now, so maybe one day I'll upgrade and buy a fucking computer and all that shit. But anyway, so yeah, the movie starts out in Egypt. I guess these dudes are like, I don't know if they're actively looking for this armor piece or whatever, but they just stumble upon it, and then, like, as you saw, all those cosplayers come and, like, fuck them up. It's pretty cool. They steal it. One of the dudes looks like, fucking Akuma. Oh, right there, I put that shot in, because that guy's like, hey, I saw your sister naked. That's pretty funny. That's pretty sweet, Neo Geo Arcade. But yeah, it's about this dude named Laocoon. Oh, one of them looked like Vega too. And he's trying to find all the armor pieces or whatever, get powered up, so. Oh, there's Kim. Just like in KOF 15, he got fucked out of the game. That scene's like in front of his kids too, it's pretty brutal. So yeah, they're like, we need to go get the fucking armor piece. That girl is like his sister or whatever. And she becomes like a love interest. Oh yeah, you saw Joe earlier. That's the only cool thing he does is that fight. And he wears a fucking Speedo. Terry dreaming about his dead girlfriend. That fight in the arcade Terry has is kind of lame, but the other ones are pretty cool. Oh yeah, now they're like flirting. They do that thing where like he pretends to treat her like a little girl, and she's like, what? I'm not like a girl. I mean, a little girl, you know? I guess she wants to be seen as like older, as a love interest or whatever. Oh, this is the hot my nude shower scene. They go all the way with it, unlike in the Street Fighter one where Chun-Li's covered up a little bit. But it's pretty hot because she fights in her panties. They do the thing in like fighting game anime adaptations where like a special move is like a big, like a special move in the game is like a huge thing in the like movie or whatever. Like throwing a Hadouken like causes an explosion. Power Geisa! Or that, you know? Something like that. Yeah, she uses the power of love to stop him. She has like healing powers or whatever. You're about to see. Oh yeah, I forgot about this part. Duck King has a nightclub. It gives him excuse to put Mai in a different outfit. She looks pretty cool in this game. Why is she with Andy? The age-old question. All the dudes. This is some pretty sweet animation, though. Some people were saying the story of this one's kind of boring, and I can see that, but it's pretty high quality animation. The old dude's going crazy. Oh yeah, Geese shows up. I never really figured out why, but he does the Raging Storm or whatever. It's pretty cool. Oh yeah, this is she like takes her clothes off and gets on top of him. I mean, that would work, I guess. Oh, this is cool. Oh, she does the oh ho ho ho. She looks a little too skinny, weird, like in a weird way. I don't know if this guy's from the games or not. Probably is. But this is a pretty cool fight. She like fucks up all these dudes. Oh, they're talking about boys. You gotta bag the lone wolf, Terry. Daisy Dukes. Oh yeah, this dude gets fucked up. Vega. Oh yeah, she gets naked again, I forgot. Yeah, this came out in 94. I did watch, like, you know, I think the Street Fighter one came out the same year, but, like, I watched other animes, like, where shit like that would happen, where they like, get naked before they do an attack. But, like, I would have loved this back then. It's definitely that classic 90s anime style. So yeah, dude finally gets powered up. And this is a pretty sweet fight. He does a rising tackle. A rising tackle. Oh. Laocorn, that's his name. It's a funny name. Oh yeah, I had the Wikipedia in front of me. I didn't even look at it. Panty is the girl. Panty, wow, Pantsy. Is the girl with the pink hair. Howard is the Vega dude. And Jammin, he's like the main one. I totally didn't even. I skipped the part where Terry fucks Jammin up. Oh yeah, it's the only other thing, cool thing Joe does is throw the tornado. Random bird knuckle works every time. Maybe punch the armor off. Here's the love scene. Another dead girlfriend for Terry. I think in the movie it says he has like two other ones, or at least one. So yeah, the armor becomes sentient, I guess. Which is pretty cool. Teddy. Any level 3s and flexible. In the team shot. And then he throws the hat, which is sick. And the song in the American version is pretty cool. I actually like it. But yeah, that was the Fatal Fury movie. It's a decent watch. I'm curious to see what the other ones are like. But you know, I'd also like to do like the live action KOF movie. I really want to see that. But like I said, it'd be nice to like upgrade my editing. Yeah, anyways.
into a ground. Ready? Go!
Yeah! Yeah!
Now or never. Ready? Go!
Let's poke him! Let's go!
Just break up!
Cross the ball! Go on, bro! Tap!
Let's poke him! Over you! Steal! Let's poke him!
Crack
him! Let's poke him! Let's poke him!
Crack him!
This is my partner! Hang on! Tap! Oh, tap!
Tap!
Player one has victory! Round four! Ready? Go! Tap!
Watch him!
Watch him!
Crack you! Watch him!
Crack you! Crack
you!
Watch him!
KO! May the best anchor win! Final round! Ready?
Stand your ground. Ready? Go!
Crack you!
Watch him!
Watch him!
Crack you!
Yeah!
Two!
And player one clinches the first round. Stand your ground. Ready? Go!
Time to start with a cool one. Round one, ready? Go!
あんたもハングリーにならなきゃな。
と 金持ちの道楽から解放されて。 ここは立ち入り禁止。 お、 はい。 ああ！ き、貴様！
どうした？何があったんだ？
嵐が来る。
その直後にアレキサンダーは病死してしまったのです。ゴーダマスの力を恐れていたバビロンの将軍たちは彼を罠にかけて焼き殺してしまいました。しかしその身にまとった遠いと呼ばれる鎧はその炎。
まだ気にしているのね、テリー。
ああ、君を救いたかった。それなのにリリー、
テリー、自分を責めないで。あなたに会って私
本当？
ああ、君はとっても魅力的な女性だよ。
嬉しい、ありがとう、テリーさあ、急ごう。
二人っきりで泊まるなんて小学校の時以来だわ。
テリー・ボガ
ー、やめて！
今だ、パワーレイザ
ー！カモンベイベー！今日は俺の店、キングオブダンスイングのオープニングフェスティバルだ。イエーイ。
へえ、すごいディスコね。ね、アンディ。
ジューベ先生は本当にここ。
やっぱ最高じゃ、もう最高なんだ。
ございません。
私の命に変えても、テリー。
ヤサ男さん、やっぱりあなたもトイを狙ってる。
サン！うわっ！うわっ！ダディーバース！
あるもんね。あなたって本当に可愛いのね。テリーが好きになっちゃうの分かるな。あなたを見るテリーの目、あんな顔初めて見た。
え、そんな。
彼、恋人を殺されたことがあるの。
サム、死ぬな、魔女。 Candy!
悲しいことだが人間には限界がある。いくら体を鍛えようが精神を高めようが絶対に超えられないものがある。今君はそれを痛感している。はずだ。しかしこのラオコーンはついにそれを超えた。すなわち神になったのだ。ベリー、人間の無力。ごめんな。
Thank you.